With the BONEBRIDGE BCI 601 bone conduction implant, you can have immediate access to MRI up to 1.5 Tesla in a few simple steps. By following these basic conditions, your patient can have an easier and more comfortable MRI scan without the need to surgically remove and replace the implant magnet. Patients with the BONEBRIDGE BCI 601 implant may be safely scanned without magnet removal at field strength up to 1.5 Tesla, following the conditions described in the instructions for use. You can find the full safety information in the instructions for use shipped with each implant system, and you can always find an up-to-date version at medal.com/ISI. To perform an MRI scan with a patient with a BONEBRIDGE BCI 601, you'll need to follow a few basic precautions. Before entering the scanner room, inform the patient about possible auditory sensations during the examination. Using headphones may reduce the noise. Advise the patient to indicate if any possible discomfort arises and to request that the MRI be discontinued if needed. Remove the external components of the implant system, such as the audio processor and any accessories, before the patient enters the scanner room. The patient may not be able to hear after removing their audio processor, but will be able to hear immediately after the processor is returned. A supportive head bandage is not necessary. Patients with the BONEBRIDGE BCI 601 bone conduction implant system can be scanned at field strengths up to and including 1.5 Tesla. Run sequences in normal operating mode only. That means the head SAR is limited to 3.2 watt per kilogram and the whole body averaged SAR is limited to 2 watt per kilogram. After the MRI examination, the patient should put on their audio processor only after leaving the MRI room. By following these basic conditions, you can safely MRI scan a patient with the BONEBRIDGE BCI 601 implant. Please contact your local medical representative if you have further questions.